Please, Sister Rengoku, not for that.
Now that I believe, I want you to accept her himself. I accept her as part of our ranks.